This Let's Play of Final Fantasy VII is dedicated to my friend Mike, who requested that I play this game for him. He does not like turn-based RPGs, which is completely understandable, that's fine. Fortunately for him, he asked me to do a Let's Play of my favorite game of all time, which is Final Fantasy VII. And this is my first Let's Play, so I hope I'm not too boring, not too annoying. But I did, Mike, decide that I wanted to commentate this. We'll see how it works out in this first clip, this first part, I guess, of the Let's Play. If I don't like the sound of my voice, or if you'd rather me not commentate the rest of the game after this first video that I'm making, we'll just do without it. But for now, we'll see how it goes to me commentating the game. But I'm way too excited to be playing this right now. I could play this game any day. I know everyone's got a game out there where they could turn it on and they can just never stop playing it and be completely satisfied. That is how I feel about this game. And without further ado, we'll get right into it. Do hope you guys enjoy this. And I promised myself I would be doing no retakes, because I'm a pretty big perfectionist, and I'm sure I'd be doing a lot of retakes, so I would get nowhere in this Let's Play. So what happens, happens. I won't take my pants off, I promise. This game looked phenomenal when it first came out. Oh, also, the models look, they might look a little different, because I'm using certain plugins on this emulator. Hopefully it makes the game look a little better. From the looks of it, it looks kind of close to the PC graphics. But hopefully there's no glitches or errors or sprites missing or anything. Oh, there's Cloud. At least he's got his hair. Alright, we're good. Everything looks good. Yeah, it does kind of look like the PC version. Mike, they may not be the best puns, but I'm gonna promise you now, I'll try my best to make some funny, witty puns for you throughout this Let's Play. Kudod! Thank you. I do apologize if I'm going a little slow with the text. Just want to make sure everyone is able to read it. I'll be keeping everyone's name the same. Try to beat him. Oh, come on. I'm gonna try to talk to each NPC too, just so you know what they all say. Poor Jesse. Oh my god. Animation for these guys suck. Jesse?
Oh, Come with me, Jesse. Fine.
Oh my god. What? Oh, you dirty rat! Is that Barret? Thought I was gonna clean him up for you? All right, time extended. Me, the sound sounds kind of off. It's barely noticeable. Durkin! Oh god. He's gonna counterattack soon. Watch out for it. Could be now. That's so stupid. They shouldn't have worded it like that. Because they said attack while its tail's up. Unless they're giving the wrong information. Because they don't attack while its tail's up. Because it will counterattack with its laser beam. Come on, princess. Thank you.
He doesn't like Barret. Come on, Barret. Jesse!
I'll save you.
Like this! Better die. Come on, Cloud. Jesse left me. Jesse. Let's go. Oops. No, Jesse, what do you say?
No, Jesse.
Oh. Yeah, you too. God, please go blow! My God, Jesse, what are you doing? God. NES sound effects. That's funny, 6:25 just passed. It's when Cross Zone came out.
Psh, no? I mean, Hey, wait! Obey! That was a ghost. Wow, that was a big text box. Look at that. Go on. Take him out. One under this. Punch me. I'm gonna kill your friend. Oh my god. Punch me twice. I kill you. And I got some gil. Nope. Oh, sick. Oh god, yeah, the sound's kinda off. It's supposed to be a train whistle. I'll try to see what I can do about it next video. Aw, Jesse. Thanks, man. Looks like Rudy. Only red hair. Never mind. bear. It's like, what? This is the same thing? Sound effect. It's so off. Yeah, I gotta fix that. I think it's the video plugins. It's gotta have something to do with the audio, obviously. Oh, me. Wow!
Yo, bro.
Oh, wow. That was right on cue. Barrett, who are you pointing to? I like how the negative responses are his first choices. Don't care. Oh wait, that was still stupid. What the you? Old guy. Oh my god, this room is great. Tomorrow. I'm pretty sure at this point I've kept Barrett waiting. Got something else to say? Oh god! Thank you.
Cold-blooded. Shut up!
You wouldn't understand. Up for up and down for down. Hate you. I guess I could have explained that a little faster for you. Poor Barrett. Thank you.
like how you see Johnny so much throughout the game. At least in Midgar.
Alright, dude.
Womp womp womp. Obviously. Cloud. That's the only thing that's important. I wanted you to see how funny that was. That's the end of the technique.
Okay, I think that about does it for the first video.
Stay tuned for part two,
and I hope you enjoyed it.